ticks are pervasive here in Connecticut where we live. In fact, Lyme disease was named after Lyme, Connecticut, right? They are very common, and I think many of us see them on our animals and our family members and ourselves. Certainly, the second you see a tick, it's a great idea to take it off, and you can use tweezers, your fingernail, or a credit card, or a family member. If that's not a possibility, or if you don't have success with it, urgent care centers, as well as our emergency department, are there to help with tick removal. An important distinction in ticks is when that tick bite happened. If you had no ticks on your body and you went outside and you saw a tick later that day, that's less worrisome than when you find and you're not sure how long it was there. We worry most about ticks that have been on the body for over 72 hours. So the best way to remove a tick is most likely with a set of tweezers that you can grasp the tick on both sides and pull it completely from the skin. However, if it's been there for a little while, it may be engorged or filled with some blood, and that may be difficult, especially if you're by yourself trying to, you know, remove a tick on a part of your body that you may not be able to do easily. Credit cards are helpful to sort of lift the tick kind of like a tiny pancake, if you will. Also could be a challenge, though, depending how long it has been there. If you're able to remove a tick on your own, that's fantastic, and you feel comfortable doing so, then you want to bring that tick to your doctor or bring it to the emergency department for us to look at and see if it's one of the ticks that carries Lyme disease. That's fantastic. If you find a tick and you're not sure how long it's there, we're more than happy to remove it for you.